and you,
because there's so many of us.
You know, there's this blokey thing where I'll get this, and he invited us there. So, but I wanted to pay the bill, so I snuck up early to pay the bill. And when I got it, I read the bill. It said 748,000 yen, and I could do enough maths to work out that that seemed to be about $10,000. And I just had a heart attack. I didn't care. I gave them my card, hoping it wouldn't bounce. They don't take any cards, cash only. So then Don came up. He looked at the bill and he did the math and he went, oh my God, you know. So we went out to find cash and we're in the middle of nowhere. I didn't want to let Don pay the bill. And I knew.
Because there's so many of us.
You know, there's this blokey thing where I'll get this. And he invited us there. So, but I wanted to pay the bill. So I snuck up early to pay the bill. And when I got it, I read the bill. It said 748,000 yen. And I could do enough maths to work out that that seemed to be about $10,000. And I just had a heart attack. I didn't care. I gave them my card. Hey guys, we've been swamped with calls and messages from Victorians asking for more tickets to the Shutting Down Your Town tour. So I'm happy to let you know that we're going to move the gig across the road to the Rod Laver Arena on the same Saturday night, October the 12th. It'll be my only Melbourne gig this year, so it's going to be great. If you've already got tickets for...